Hello everybody and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. I'm sorry I've not been around here recently. As of it was Friday night, my internet went down and I've only just got it back this morning. It is now currently 10:30 and everything's finally working correctly, so we're gonna get straight into this. I'll be streaming for about an hour, so if you're watching this video, you know exactly how long you'll have to do it for. Obviously, you'll see the time as well. Just give me literally 2 seconds trying to get the chat working. You should all know how that bloody goes.
Mark potential hazards. Then me and Alex went around and put whacking great flags on all of them. Voila, a danger sign is born. So long as you survive, they'll probably let us build more.
Here you go. I've got chow.
Also, as of tomorrow, I'll be getting my laptop back, hopefully, so I'll be able to stream a little bit better, more efficiently. Alright. World maps, have a look. What's that? Okay. Okay, street race. So I'm on to this one then, aren't I? Yeah. Let's head straight there.
Turn left.
Oh wow. Forgot how fast it was. Trace. Start race. Thank you. can't get past them. Well, at least it's not as easy as all the other fucking races anyway. Finally into fourth position. At least want to get into the top three. There we go, into first. I think my driving skills are getting better. I actually feel like my driving skills are getting better. I did pretty freaking well on that. I played the game in what? 3 or 4 days now? But I think I did pretty freaking well.
Right. Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon Autumn season. Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
Of course not.
Hey, I owe you big time for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
Well, you can buy buildings? Oh, that's awesome if you can buy properties.
In 200 meters, turn left.
We'll just skip all the turning altogether. And cut out all the nonsense.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route.
Did I hit a kangaroo? Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, no, there's no kangaroos in England. So I didn't hit a kangaroo. I must have hopped like a kangaroo. What the hell are you guys doing in the middle of the road? Oh, Jesus Christ.
In 400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Whew. Now that was a journey.
You're not gonna believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set, but when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie.
Oh, wow, thank you. Thank you.
Excellent. Awesome. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys.
Right. So I got myself an apartment.
If nothing else, you can store your threads here. Your wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you get in return. Speaking of which, I see you've already made a name for yourself before coming to Horizon UK. So I ordered in some exclusive threads as a thank you.
Forza 6, Forza 7? I don't think I've ever... No, I've not played the Forza one. I've only played Horizon. That's different ones. But we're gonna go with that. I loved it a lot. That. Wow. Okay, we're gonna select that. We've got any jackets? Nice white jacket. Legs. Yeah. Wait. Yeah, I'll stick with the ones I've got. Wait, I didn't click accept. My bad. Hats. Head up, boy. Yeah, no, you look dopey. I'm alright. Nope. Nope. Wrist. Oh, if only I could have a pocket watch. That'd be awesome. Hands. Be nice to have gloves. Yeah. Wait. Damn. That would be nice. Oh, cool.
You any good at dancing? You can bust a move to show off before a race, and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
That's gay. I'm sticking with that. Showboat and victory. Yeah. Right, that it? Then it goes back to the character. Yeah, that looks awesome. Right, Forza loyalty reward. Oh, okay. Your continued contribution inspires us to keep making games. As the factor officer, offer you these rewards. Rewards based on your loyalty tier. I think this is like the second Forza game I played. An achievement? Pride Before the Fall.
Autumn season, you are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse, it's completely different in autumn.
Hey Jason, we've added some more stations to your radio. If you're into drum and bass, then tune into Hospital Records. And if you're into something much calmer, Timeless FM is back with a healthy dose of classical.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
No. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sorry, guys.
In 400 meters, turn left.
I know I can fast travel to it, but...
Turn left.
Prefer to drive and take in the countryside. Even though it's just a game, it looks beautiful. Me and the missus always said that we've always wanted to go and move to the countryside. Just get out of here. It's so peaceful. As long as I got internet, I don't mind. I can move to the middle of the ocean, as long as I got internet.
In 400 meters, turn right.
But yeah, as of today, thought I'd let you know, I am starting work. So streams won't be as regular as usual, but I'll try my hardest to get them at least every single night. But some days I may have to miss because I do have some shifts at night. So if anyone that does watch me, bears with me. I'll try and get as much as I can up. But I am really, really excited to start my new job. And I should start getting some money in for the family for Christmas.
You have arrived at your destination.
Wait, I'm clicking it. Knob. Learn to drive. Jeez. Yeah, you dance, boy. You dance. Oh, it's raining. Ooh, look at these cars.
I should probably let you know that the muds will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
You're winning easily, and now tougher drivers want to challenge you. Would you like to raise the difficulty from average to above average to sure. I don't mind. Checkpoint missed. No. Oh, that is gay. I didn't mean to. Oh, at least I've got like 2 laps to just catch up, so... At least inside a Mystic this time. Come on. I can do it. Come on, third place from 12. There we go. Third place from 12, not bad. I would have won that if I didn't hit that checkpoint though. Missed that checkpoint. Bravo, bravo. Can't win them all. I'm sorry, I don't care what anyone says, you can't win them all. You gotta lose some.
What a drive! Woo. Oh, we'll have you in round two of the Dirt Racing Series. Thank you very much. It doesn't matter if you've already done this route. The fans will keep coming back for more. You'll get noticed, and it'll help you qualify for the next round. It's a win-win.
Hey Jason, welcome to the Horizon Autumn season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round two of the Road Racing Series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing. Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero. And Alex says he's ready to kick off round two of dirt racing. But he's really excited to get going on the cross-country series. Well, what are you waiting for?
Oh wow, I've got loads to do. At least it gives you quite a few now instead of one at a time. We'll go for the stunt driver, why not?
Hey Jason. Letting you know, the auto show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalogue to your house if you prefer.
What the hell?
Earned a skill point.
Awesome.
You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Awesome. Perk available? I've got to get this done, haven't I? Oh, then it unlocks. Okay. All right. So the more I race, the more I drift, the more I do skills.
Turn left.
The more I crash. I get to upgrade the car. Okay, I understand.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you. What? Co-op? No, solo. Next chapter. Once I've completed the game, I'll probably go back and do some of these,
you
know,
who it is.
Off camera to get our fourth first place, but
I'll bet you are.
Whatever happens, happens on this. Right. Like I said, you can't win them all, so.
You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it.
Off to meet the stunt unit on the South Moors. And don't make them wait too long, yeah? I don't like that.
Fine.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Give me the points. Get out. I lost the tire or something, but I said I didn't realize you could do that.
Final briefing, and then you're up.
Okay. Nice little drive there. Oh, wow.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know. I haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
Nice car.
Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action!
The hell?
That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. On the coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast. So put your foot down.
Trying to go as fast as I can. This car is handed in garbage.
All the way up to the lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go.
Shit. Sorry about that. The whole car just lost fucking traction.
Decent too.
Sorry, but your car's shit. Nice car, must admit, it looks beautiful, but handling on that is crap. Applying the brakes and the freaking car just slides. Wheel spin. Nearly at 50,000.
Hey Jason, if you liked the Horizon wheel spin, wait till you try the Horizon super wheel spin. Same principle, but you get three prizes instead of one, plus a higher chance of winning something really special.
Volvo V60. Cross spin again. 500. I didn't see the 500 credits though. Side of the road. How do I get to the... No, I didn't mean to do that, so sorry. Yeah, play from here. Yeah, that's how you get out. No, that one. Yeah, that one. How do I do my skill checker? Horizon life. Horizon spin. Got spin. Oh, cool. Give me a good one. Give me a good one. Give me a good one. Oh yes, baby! That's a nice car. Spin again. So sorry about the shouting, but that's a nice car. Rising credits, not bad. A Hyundai. Not bad. I got two super spins. Bear with me, let me do all my spins. Get to win special prizes. The dab. Ew. Destruction skill bonus. Ooh. Nice. I think that's a defender, if I remember correctly. Special edition. Okay, thank you. Probably not wear any of that, but that's fine. Okay, what's this? The message center is the way to keep up to date with. Okay. Oh, I got a gift. Okay, delete. Yes. Don't care for it. Right, stats. Is this it? Skills? Now, how do I do the car perks? That's what I don't understand. Cars, I'm guessing. One mystery car. Ah, okay. That costs three. That costs one, so build is twice as fast. All these costs, oh, that costs 25. People love your car and gain a permanent 5%. Oh, that's nice. Oh. I actually like this. That's car collectors. Right, let's get back into the race, and I think it's this one to look
great
at the map.
Great news! I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven but highly skilled, huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now?
Nope. I'll go do that. Bad. I need to learn to slow down. Just a tad. Can't keep the metal to the pedal all the time, man. Area discovered. Awesome.
In 400 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Road discovered. A few more points in there. Oh, my bad, my bad. Ah, didn't mean to go that far.
In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Turn right. Turn right. 200 meters. Turn left. Turn left.
Wow. If you don't know what I'm doing, I'm just literally just building up my points. Whatever this skill thing is, seems to be good stuff in it.
Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
gonna be a jump up here, isn't there? There we go, we finally made it. So sorry that took so long. Right, is it this button again? Yes, it's this button. Then we go straight across to cars, if I remember correctly. Yes. Then it goes to this. Yes. Right, 3 points available. Right, we can get people love your car, gain a permanent 5% increase in event finish influence. Alright. Or we can get your past skill score increases by 20%. Now I'm bothered. Here we go. We'll go for speed. What's that one? 5. Dirt monster. You earn extra 10% influence for the next 10 dirt race events in your car. Oh, yeah. That means I have to cost 5 points each time. Okay. Never mind. We'll go on to a smell outside. We'll go for... we'll go for that. Okay. Right. Now, what's the marketplace about? Car packages. What's this? What are these? Ooh, hello. Purchase option. £5. What are you on about? I have to pay for these? Are you stupid? This is add-on includes... this is... oh, okay. Right, here we go. Safe. Idiots. Oh, the Titan, that's a nice car. I'm getting it just 14. What the hell? Can I buy a car, or is this money just useless? I gotta use my own money. You being serious? So which cars can I buy without having to use my own freaking money? Come off there. Car packets. Dopey gun. Car passes. Do apologize about that. I'm guessing I can't buy a car. Never mind. I'll just win him on this that spin a lot thing. Doesn't bother me. Alright, world map. I'm close to this one, so let's go race. I'm wasting a lot of time.
You have arrived at your destination.
Solo. Not doing any of these cooperative. Oh, is that the car I'm racing down the hill in? What on earth?
I know it feels like you're just getting started. But this showcase is as good an opportunity as you'll get to have some fans screaming your name.
Probably call this the final race. For this. Earth. Am I really racing this? Make sure I didn't crash into it. Thing is insane. Jesus.
Nice. Four wheels beats two fans and a big air mattress any day of the week. I never doubted you for a second.
Yes, you did, you lying cunt. I doubted myself for a second there.
Don't stop now. What am I going to tell people if our brand new showcase champion doesn't qualify for the Horizon winter season? Oh dear. I knew it was a bad idea to use novelty horns as wheel spin prizes. Off you go and equip it then.
No, I'm all right. Okay. Right. So I look at the map. Right, I've done the behemoth. Can't believe we actually won that. From there all the way down to there. What's this? Oh, beauty spot. Cool. Influence board. Let's go to influence board. Let's have a look at what that is.
Turn right. Turn right.
Poor network condition, please. What? Yeah, but I'm not online.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Once we get to this, I'm ending the episode. I'm not gonna start spinning out like that.
You have arrived at your destination.
What about? There's nothing here. Is it under the bridge?
You alright? No, you were supposed to crash into that thing. It was a bonus board. Kira's had her team hide them all over the place. That one was good for an influence boost.
Really? Alright, we'll call it there. Thank you very much for everybody for tuning in. And I think I'll be back on tomorrow. I should be back on tomorrow. We will be doing, let's have a look. Here's some new races. We're here, so we'll head down to here. But I think whenever you quit the game and come back on the game, you get placed there. So what we could do is, what we could do is race up to there and get 175 miles per hour and then spin it around and head to there. So we'll head to that tomorrow. Thank you very much for tuning in, and thank you very much for everybody that's going to watch this on YouTube. Thank you. It means absolutely a lot to me if you could hit that like button. And also, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. It really does mean a lot to me, and it really does help me as a streamer and a YouTuber at the same time. And it makes me, it helps me understand what you like to watch and what you don't like to watch. So, like I keep saying, thank you, and I'll see you tomorrow, possibly, don't quote me on it, possibly night, day, evening, wherever you are, bye-bye.